James here is not only famous from Top Gear. In the pub, he's also a very, very famous dart player. You are good, right?
No, I'm not very. I do it a lot, and I like it, but I wouldn't say I was very good.
Yeah, well, you're better than me. So what's going to happen now is that you're going to do give me a short course, and you're going to tell me what's wrong.
Okay, well, you throw
the way I throw. Okay.
Okay.
And then we make it's okay if it's a competition as well.
Okay.
I might win.
Do you want to play 501 or cricket or Mickey Mouse?
I wouldn't know.
Let's just see who gets the highest score. That's probably.
That's good. Yes, I can understand.
Camera's very brave, isn't he?
Yes.
He's like the pub dog. The dart's going to go in his arse eventually.
Okay.
Not. I see part of the problem.
Yes. Is it your turn now or?
No, you should throw three darts.
Okay. Not amazing, but
it's not a good grouping. I think what right?
Is your hand too loose? Because I have a very.
I think your body is too. Can I watch it again? It was a bit confusing.
What do you mean by body?
something looks a bit strange about the way you throw the dart, but let me...
because of the way I use my body. You're making me very...
Just relax, forget.
Okay.
Just...
So I should be relaxed? Should I have like more of a... No? Three. It's like they don't want to group in the middle.
They're very cussed. There's something wrong with the darts.
Okay, you try.
So, I mean, I don't do it the proper way. People who are really good at darts tell me to play it like that, but I always do it like that.
Yeah.
I always stand side on, and what you're supposed to hold the dart there, pretty much near its centre of gravity, just slightly behind it, apparently, and you should hold your elbow in, and you think about, the important thing is to keep that arm smooth, but then you have to follow through, same as golf balls and kicking footballs and things. Because a lot of people do, and you're doing it a bit, they go like that.
Yeah.
What you're supposed to do is elbow in, think, and then follow through.
Okay.
So now I'll actually aim at something. And so let's see if I can hit the bullseye. You need 3 pints to warm up. That's the problem.
I'm not impressed yet. One more round, okay?
Okay.
And then I probably get the hang of it. Probably.
Okay, but I should pay for points there. So the highest score with three darts.
The highest score with three darts.
Is the winner.
Okay. Hopefully.
In fact, it'd be brilliant. My instinct tells me we put that. It should be about there.
Right.
That feels right.
And I should, like this.
Yeah, but
elbow in that.
In, and then you've got to. It's. Don't do it with your body. Do it with your.
Okay.
Arm.
Only with my arm. Yeah.
Yeah, and follow through.
Not better.
That's in the board. You've scored 21, sir. It's very good. Okay.
Okay.
So, loosen up. I'm going to aim at the middle.
Ah.
I didn't have the legs.
I knew this would happen.
There it is.
Ah.
Yeah.
Okay. I learned nothing, but thank you very much. Thank you anyway.
That might have been a bit fluky.
I think it's brilliant.
I knew going to this. Oh.